Khosle and I come from Pune. I study in class 5B.
Good morning everyone, my name is Sashri Shetty.
Hi everyone, my name is Parth Rahul, I'm 6 years old.
Hello, I'm Kamra Khosle and I live in Pune.
Hello, I'm Aira
and I'm Kaira
and we're Sandhya Masi's nieces.
Hi everybody, I am Amarsi.
Hello.
Hello, Aji.
So, why are we meeting here today? Can you tell me?
Yes, we are meeting here today to discuss about organ donation.
Grandparents and parents always tell us about being kind, compassionate and helping. Isn't organ donation about all this and so much more?
Yes.
But Aji, what is organ donation?
My Sandhya Masi told me about this and I want to know more.
Organ donation is a process when a person allows an organ of his own to be removed and transplanted to another person legally by consent while the donor is alive or with the permission of the donor's kin if the donor is dead.
Organ donation is about giving to so many and continue to live in them after we die.
We can save lives by donating organs.
It's about giving someone a new life.
Well, anybody can donate and there is no strict age limit for organ donations. Anyone as young as newborn or as old as 75 years can donate organ.
Organ donation is blood donation, eyes donation, heart donation, and liver donation, kidney donation.
The organs like heart, lungs, liver, pancreas, intestine, kidneys, lung, bones, eyes, and skin can be donated.
But yes. How can you donate skin?
Yes, Kavya, very nice, very good question. They take out the upper layer of the skin and preserve it in a skin bank. You know, skin is used for people who have faced so many burn injuries, people who have faced a fire and their skin is damaged, or some acid victim.
Let's see this in two sections, when alive and after death. When alive, a person can donate one kidney and a small part of liver, but only to his family members.
But Aji, if a person is dead, then how can his organs be still working properly?
After death, that is within the first 6 hours of death, only eyes, bones and skin can be donated. Organs like heart, lungs, pancreas, etc. can be donated only when the donor is brain dead and on ventilators.
One donor can help to improve 8 lives.
There are many myths around organ donation. Like, only the rich and famous people will get the organs first. But the fact is, race, income and celebrity status are never considered. But blood type and time spent waiting are considered. Myth number 2. Once someone registers as an organ donor, the healthcare professionals will not save my life if I meet with an accident. But the fact is, saving life is the only duty of every doctor.
Aji, how can you donate organs?
I'll give you my example. When I'm alive, I pledge my organs to a medical authority. They give us a card like this. See, when we had our inner wheel club, the club which I work for, they have, this year we have taken up organ donation as a social cause. Because with our organs, other people who are alive after us can live happily. There is this card that they give us. This card I give to my relatives, like I'll give it to my daughters and sons-in-law.
The best donation is organ donation, a way to live after you die.
After a certain age, people decide that after I die, I want to donate my organs. See, because when we die, they either burn us or they bury us. So then our organs are of no use. But when you can donate your organs, after your death also, you are giving happiness to so many people.
I understand the importance of gifting organs.
It amazes me how one person can save life of 8 persons, can enhance the life of 50 more.
Life is gift of God.
It's like you're getting to play God. Be an angel for someone.
What a wonderful gift is life. I'm going to spread this message around the world.
Each one of us should pledge to this and share the gift of life. Thank you.
Thank you.